How you doing? It is Weight Loss Wednesday. I have not done a Weight Loss Wednesday in a long time because I have been a slacker. Both because I just haven't been a slacker making videos, and because I have been a slacker on my weight loss. So let me go ahead and put up my nifty graph. As you can see, I have not been very good. I have not been sticking to my diet very well. Gym. I have been going to the gym. I'm really starting to step it back up this week, though. Being really hardcore about it. But it's kind of weird. Because, like, my muscle mass is going up, but my fat is not going down, which means, straight up, it means my diet is bad. I'm not sticking to my diet plan. So, I need to be better about that. Part of the problem is, at least this week, is I have not gone grocery shopping yet, so I don't have the right things to eat. And that's totally my bad. So I need to hurry up and go grocery shopping. But, yep, I'm still going to keep pushing forward. I do plan on continuing to lose the weight. And, you know, I know what I need to do. I just need to do it. But the cool thing is that I have a potential new gym partner now. A guy that I used to work with, like 5 years ago I used to work with him. And then he left and moved to San Diego. And he just came back. And he started on Monday working with me again. And we went to the gym on Monday, and we're going to the gym again today, and it was great having a workout partner again, because I always do free weights when I work out, but when you work out alone on free weights, you can't max out, because otherwise you will drop the weight on yourself, and that could suck. But with him there, you know, I was able to max out, you know, to the point where I just couldn't lift the weight anymore, and he could pick it up, you know, spotting me, and that was awesome, and I'm totally sore, my chest is like, and it's great. So, I'm hoping that he joins the gym and starts working out with me, but I don't know. He's a cheapskate, and his wife can get a deal at a different gym where he lives, a little higher bit up the road. So, I may be working out alone again. Either way, it's not going to stop me. I'm going to keep doing it, and I promise you, I swear, we'll go grocery shopping, and I'll start eating better. And hopefully, I won't just gain muscle, but I'll actually lose fat. Okay, YouTube, this is a short little video. Try not to be too loud because my husband is not feeling good. He's asleep upstairs. But, till next time, YouTube. Love and bubbles.